monsters. Oh, God damn it. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Ah, someone's down!
Someone's hit!
Nothing.
Damn it, sniper ambush. Take you, son of a bitch. No more ambushing directors for you, huh? Shit, almost out.
It's all right. Open up.
You here for your bike?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
Hey, what's happening?
What?
You need something?
All right, I see how it is.
Get out of the way.
How's bounty hunting going?
What's going on, huh?
Whatever. Stop by soon.
See you later.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? You can't even breathe.
Yeah. Shit.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Can I help you?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
No, so what do you mean?
She's gone.
Damn it.
She went on a supply run with Alki. Some others up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Thank you.
Hey, what do you need?
Get back to...
Your bike could use some work.
Get to work.
I got you covered.
Come back soon.
Let me get the gate.
How's it going?
How's it going?
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Should be it. Okay. John Salome Hot Springs. Talking to you there?
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they got hit by a swarm. If she was here, probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Tuck her out.
Oh, God damn it, swarmers.
here's another nest. Let's burn it up. I mean, might be here somewhere, right? Oh, Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
No! No!
Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No! No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No! You're with her! You're from the work camp!
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Well, I mean, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, goddammit. Go on.
Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what good's it do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units, and I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough, you know? But... More ammo. Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
This is refugee camp 13 Delta. Listen, run, run, run. Jack.
Run, run, run. Tell them.
Shut up, I'm trying.
They got to pick us up.
Shut up, I'm trying to. Repeat, this is refugee camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that.
What are you doing?
Let's go. Give me
let's
the...
Let's go.
Radio.
Tuckers. Tucker, Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Tucker, I found her. She's on her way back. Took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, no, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with me on an Alvarez. And when I trusted him.
Damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track him down.
I know him. Open up.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
We got stuff if you need it. Okay, then.
What do you want?
Need anything?
What?
How's life in the hot springs?
What are you looking for? Can I get anything else for you? Find me if you need anything else.
What do you
later?
Need?
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's up?
It's your bike, right? There you go. Okay, then. Bye.
Let me get the gate.
This is it.
All right. What have we got?
Gotcha.
Mike. Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Rhodes, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way. Rhodes, no, slow down, I just want to talk.
Yeah? The white Tucker sent you. God, oh. To talk.
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead.
Up your ass. I know what you done to Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, dude. Rhodes, are you late for something? Where are you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
Come on, come on, come on. Okay.
Shit! are you going? Ah. Can't get away! Son of a bitch! Get him off his bike! How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent
him. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive?
Please, man.
Did he have my drugs?
Yeah, he's alive.
Please, but if you want to stay that way, Alki, you better
me,
hurry
we
up
was
and get
friends.
Out of St. John out.
Please, please.
Hey, Boozman, you there?
I don't want to die. Don't leave me out
here's
here.
Here's a question.
Come on, untie me.
Find a
damn you! God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Come back later and finish burning out these nests. Okay.
See if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Down you go!
Another bounty.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.